said there was a vulture flocking the door. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. I'm Ranyekomo, and we're about to use a secret passage and be really sneaky. How did he fit through that passage? It's even smaller than I am. In comparison to him, that's gonna be... Remember, that's something like this was here yesterday. Even if I wasn't followed before, I'm clear now. And how lost were the years? Well, while I'm here... useful, but at the same time, you know what? I think I might sell it for that. Why did they notice me through that? Oh well, I'm back. Yes, I'm sure no one's looking. Totally.
Orea, fire there. Huh? お前んとこの店長もう来たんか?
今飲み物を買いに行ってて、すぐ戻るって。その封筒は知らない。あなたに見てもらえってリーさんが。どういうこっちゃ。
封筒、何が入ってたの？若い女の写真や。同じ女が何枚も隠し撮りされとる。リーさんがそんなものを。なんで？うーん。よう。早速見とるな。よう撮れてるやろ。リー。何なんやこの写真。まあ待てや。
言われんでもこれからじっくり説明したる。さあ、飲めや。ありがとう、リーさん。お前の分もあるで。リー、何や考えがある言うてたんは、この写真のことか。大体この女誰や。
結婚詐欺の常習犯や。それだけやない。こいつに貢いとった男が何人か不審死しとる。多分絞るだけ絞って縁切りがありにやったんやろ。けどこの外道女のええとこは年頃と背格好やな。誠によう似とる。それがどないした。
効く薬やで、ほんま。リ、お前何を？こっから先はこの子に聞かせる話とちゃうんでな。少し眠らしとく。お前も殺し屋にしちゃ鈍いな。その写真の女はな、誠の身代わりや。身代わり？ええか。
殺しの依頼した時、その依頼主は何が欲しい？ 的を殺したっちゅう結果や。
せや、結果や。殺した結果っちゅうのは死体。死体があれば雇い主は納得する。せやからその写真の女には誠の身代わりに死体になってもらうんや。
なんやって。
わしとお前でやる。死体にこの服着せてな。死体見つけた札は身元確認するのにわしんどこ来るやろ。そしたらわしはこう答える。間違いありません、その死体はうちの従業員です、言うてな。
アホか、そんなん札が調べたらすぐバレるやろ。
大丈夫や。女殺した後はその顔を誰かわからんようにしてしまえばええ。指紋も薬で焼いてるんや。
お前は何なんや一体。
An expert on something。
本当のこと言えや。お前は何もんや。ただのハリスとちゃうやろ。
嫌な気。
なんとか言わんかい。
わしも元はあんたと同じ殺し屋や。
なんやと。
大陸系の組織に雇われとった。最後に仕事したんは半年前や。
半年前。確かあんたがこの子拾ったんもその頃や言うてたな。
よう覚えとったの。せやけど考えてみ、組織に監禁されとる女がおったとして、どないしてわしがそれを拾えんのや。道端にでも落ちとるか。半年前、わしは組織に雇われて韓国系の連中を襲撃した。女のしのぎめぐってごたついとったんや。そん時までにこっちも何人かやられとった。倉庫におったんは2人。そいつらを始末してみると、そこに半裸の女がぎょうさん監禁されとってな。鍵開けた途端みんな我先に逃げよったけど、そん中に一人だけ身動きできん子がおった。
それが、
ああ、誠や。この子は見えん目でわしの手探してな、ぎゅーっと握って離さんかった。泣きながらありがとう繰り返して、わしはその小さいでどうにも話すことができんかった。
あんたはそれ以来の親代わりっちゅうわけが。
ああ、せやけどわしも昔はほんまの娘持つ親やった。
うん、
小さい時から病気がちでな、薬の副作用で最後はよう目が見えんようになった。その仕草があん時の誠と重なり合うてもたんや。
ま、OK、 changing batteries。 I thought they would last long enough, but I guess I was wrong。This doesn't take very long. I think. And this battery is also there. I guess they are. unless I have enough backups. There. You go right there. I'd live with the fox, I guess. Okay, now it's the wrong one.
わしはもう自分より先に娘行かせるわけにいかんねや。娘守るためやったら赤の他人なんぞいくらでもぶっ殺したる。それがええことやないことも分かってる。せやけどもう他に手はないんや。お前にも手貸してもらうで、マジマ。お前の雇い主に誠殺した報告してもらわなあかん。はあ、
極道舐めすぎや。そんな小細工すぐバレる。
せやったら他にどんな手があるっちゅうねん。言うてみ。
話やしまいや。俺はお前の計画には乗らん。
そうやってまた逃げんのか。わしにはわかるで。お前が片目なくしてもたんも備えして逃げてきたからやろ。
なんやと。
なんやかや理由つけて己の手汚さんとずっと自分を正当化してきたんとちゃうか。けどお前も所詮元は極道やったんや。一度黒に染まったもんはどこまで行っても黒。せやったら腹決めて地獄を釣らんかい。
お前が俺の何を知っとるんやポケ。
最後にもういっぺん聞いとく。わしの話に乗る気はほんまにないんやな。
ないな。
そうか。そしたら黒に染まった門の流儀教えたるわ。どの道わしの計画知ったからには生きてここから出すわけにはいかん。死ねえや、マジマ。
Are we really going to do this again?
ほんまに身代わり立てるしか手がないんや。この先誠を守りきるには誠の死体が必要や。 このままやったらいつか誠んとこにお前以外の殺し屋が来る。それより前にお前もやられるで。なんでそれがわからんねや。
それやったらそれで俺が向かってくるも一人残らずぶっ殺したらば。
なんやと。そんなできるわけや。
確かに一度黒に染まったもんはどこまで行っても黒や。そっから抜けることはできんけどな。それでも噛みつく相手選ぶくらいはできる。それが俺の流儀や。
おいやめろや。
風邪ひかんように見といたれや。あんたはその子の親代わりなんやろ。
I guess that's one way. Something tells me things aren't going to be quite as easy as that. Okay, no, specifically HP that the hit bar is entirely irrelevant. Oh well, I tried. Oh, okay, good night, Red. This is going to be my last episode anyway. Probably. It is getting a bit late, isn't it? Yeah, I have been getting cards. Still haven't been able to get the... Yeah, still haven't been able to get the... The... card questline, you know, the racing. But it's... Wait, I'm supposed to... Oh yeah, it is this one. you know. You have to think that tells me when I'm nearby a car, so that shouldn't be much of an issue.
Ah, Shihaini! Ohayou gozaimasu.
Oh.
Sakihodo Shihaini ate ni Hogushi Kaikan no Lee-sama toyu kata kara o denwa ga gozaimashita.
Lee kara?
Gozonji no kata desu ka?
Ah. Soitsu, nante yutotta?
Sore ga 支配人にすぐそのほぐし会館に来ていただきたいとしかおっしゃらなくて
支配人?わかった。よう伝えてくれたな。いえ、それでは失礼いたします。
This lady needs to talk. This is waiting for me at Hagushi. What? Yes, it's a nearly straight out of the ground. Can I just... No, I guess I can't just go back in. I hope I didn't miss a card in there. Actually, I wonder. Oh no, I already discussed this. There's probably no card inside the ground. At least I'm pretty sure there's no card inside the ground. I probably already got it. Yep, still all closed. I can go to Sotambori. Probably get that battery. He had some meat, I've seen. Still no idea how I'm going to get those. Yeah, sure, have a battery. Yeah, I got your battery. Let's get this back phone fired. But thank you. You don't have to witness the technology of the future. I'm alive. Ow, in your hand. Hi, you feeling alright? I'm getting the sense that you're up to this. I'm fine, please don't mind me. It's the time for you to experience tomorrow's technology today.
Boy.
Hey, what's wrong? It's my shoulder. It hurts. That's what you get for slinging around that big of a phone all the time. Well, I can't very well put state of the art technology on the dirty ground, can I? Oh, my shoulder, it hurts! This guy did a real number on his shoulder. Yes, I could find something that might heal him up a bit, but I'll do that before I call him about his phone, I guess. I'm right, you sit tight, I'll get you something to fix up your shoulder a bit. You will? If I'm being honest, this is a real pain in the ass. But now I'm too damn invested. And when you get better, I get to try it for sure. Is that fair? That's a promise I'll be happy to keep. Guess he could use a healing drink. And over.
What?
Here, try this. Well, my shoulder suddenly feels way better, thank you. Now the moment you've been waiting for, finally. You can experience making a call on this wonder of the world. Hey, what the hell is that? Check this crazy bag out, it's got a phone stuck to it. Oh, wait just a moment, who are you guys? Where are your manners? Hey, let me take a look at that fancy bag. This isn't just a bag, it's a bag phone. This is why you're not going to aim for it, this can't happen. Why'd you call us asshole? Shut your job shop mouth. Hey. Ouch.
What?
Hey, what's your damn problem? Huh? What the fuck are you? This loser's body. I guess you could say that. You weren't thinking of waltzing up and taking a crack at that state-of-the-art technology without throwing a couple punches, were you? You monkeys could have no idea how delicate this shit is. And besides, I was first in line. What's this guy mounting off about? Let's just shut him up. Yeah, you're in for it now, Cyclops. You guys keep calling me Cyclops. How do you guys not know who I am yet? I mean, come on. There we go. Holy shit, this guy's a beast! Sorry we screwed with you. Town's not so big. Where do these people keep coming from that I have no idea who I am? Majima-san, thank you yet again. I don't know how can I never thank you for all you've done for me today. It's nothing, honestly. I hardly broke a sweat. Now let's see that fancy bag. It's about that time. Run out of battery again, didn't it?
What?
Hey, I'll get in a dial tone.
Eh?
What? But I made sure it was charged. It really went that goof and knocked down your ass that thing got a secret knock loose or something. Maybe being a decadence and shit is delicately constructed. Oh no. A beautiful back phone. Well, I guess it just wasn't in the cards for me to use your phone. That's life for you. No way. This is personal. No? Hey, Yuma-san. You heard me out when everyone else mocked me. You were even kind enough to buy me a battery and medicine. I can't let you walk away disappointed after everything you've done for me. Yes, man. Oh, Yuma-san. Please come to the M store in Shofu Kucho West a little later. I promise you. We will finally get to make a call in a state-of-the-art explosive. Got it. Looking forward to the day. I'll be waiting out front. Okay, then.
Oi! Hey, omae!
Actually, kill me a bit. Okay, good enough. Save good enough. There get this thing. Finally.
いらっしゃいませ。
Well, no, I got everything from that place. It's gonna be a while before I can 100% this thing, isn't it? Well, I tried. Oh. It's right there, but at the same time. Oh, so they need more money. Okay, let's Hey buddy. I mean, why do you have to run it? Not happy to see me? But I'm very happy because you're about to give me all your money. You're in an awful good mood, ain't you? Good food makes for a good mood. The restaurants around here say first class chow. Which is also why I'm broke again. Sure, there's plenty of great places to eat in somebody, but I'm still had enough. You're out of money, just go back to your village. Care about your city, you just give me money, you know? Say what now? It's simple. You give me money, you spend it at restaurants, and the local business gets a boost. Understand you. Contribute to improving the local economy with my help, of course. Nice try. Is that enough? I don't mean beating you up then. I can use some exercise to burn the calories at the hotel. I am fed up with you and your dumbass excuses for trying to money. I'll teach you to stay the hell away from me. Definitely gonna have to repair this later. Ow! How do I even get out of that? That means he's got more money, huh? Well, at least I didn't lose everything. Let's see. Well, first of all, let's go eat something. And probably repair our weapons. Also get on... Yeah, try to see if he has something. He's got quite a few things, doesn't he? Okay, he's not that many things. Just a few things, huh?
ありがとうございました。
Well, it's progress. Right, let's see. This one? This one. This open, right? Yeah. Doesn't look like I can go into the... Well, I guess I won't be going fishing. I mean, I guess I can fish there. No. I'm not entirely sure why those places specifically are closed, but... I suppose I'll manage. Oh yeah, where did he want me to go? To do anything particularly, you know.
Hi.
Special. Nothing but parts.
いらっしゃいませ.
Oh yeah, craft equipment. I guess I could. I'll probably just talk about those things. But I don't need to repair.
ありがとうございました.
Right, let's go save. Well, let's go store some of those extra weapons and then save. Next time I'm probably going to master the dog style. Probably. At least there's a safe position right here. Okay, so... weapons... yeah. So I don't need the stone. Don't need frozen sardines. Or salt. Actually, the frozen sardines are pretty strong. Let's start this up. I forgot to send someone out, so I'll go do that first.
いらっしゃいませ.
Women search. I don't have a lot of money right now. That's all I can afford, I guess. I'm sure they will be back soon-ish. The camera is only shifting every time I leave this. I mean, Ray should him that. Well, it's something. Was the pawn shop near here? I guess. More importantly, wasn't the boutique? I think it was that one. Not that they can really... that's a police officer. Oh, hi. Didn't even notice you. Anyway, what take place? This certainly looks boutique-y.
いらっしゃいませ.
I'm not sure which one I mean.
ありがとうございます.
That should do. Though it might not even matter since, you know, I can't get to her right anymore. Probably should have done that. No, like I could really have known. Alright, the show you played and first up. So I'm supposed to go there, so I'm probably just going to see.
Where's
the show you play here? She's probably for the cabaclub as well. Hey, I've been known to see the future. You know what? I can see you working at my cabaclub. But just say, cabaclub? I'm not interested. Never consider it if you give me a present room. Let's see, a high-end accessory would be nice, a ring, a necklace, or a bracelet. I work for you if you buy me one. You know what? Good enough. We can afford to get a bit sidetracked. A bit is the one who's already running the episode long. I'll try not to take too long, I mean. It's not all that.
いらっしゃいませ.
That one's probably fine.
Arigato.
ちょっとだけでも一緒に。そう、これ嬉しいよ。今年の風は穴に来ますね。どうぞ。こんなこともあろうかと。Let's try. Oh, that's a million one. Sure, I could possibly go wrong. Scotch whiskey. Well, I guess that's what could go wrong.
それはあかんて。
You go. What do you think? Oh well. Are you sure? I work at your club then, just like you promised. Let me go. Thanks. Yes, of course. All right. They recruited a new girl. Maybe she ain't top notch, but she'll be good anyway. I'm gonna have to up my club management game. Right. That was fast. Oh well, I'll go get that later. Somebody help? What? Uh-oh, looks like some apes will have to swim. I don't think that was what I was looking for, but oh well. I just heard that sound then. Why not? It's a thing for using a lot of ending machines, right? Shape memory alloy, that sounds useful. Anyway. Oh boy. So the phone thing. Looks like it's a phone. Mystery caller. I wasn't trying to get more distracted, but yeah, let's pick up. This phone's really lagging, but let's answer it. I do not have the fourth style yet, no.
Yeah.
Ah, hello. You answered that last. This guy sounds awful cheap. This is a public phone, surely you got the number right? Yes, it's you I wanted to speak with. What the hell are you? Oh, the one that uses weapons? Yeah, I have it.
Yeah?
Who am I to see another? I don't know who you are.
Huh?
The hell? You said you wanted to talk? It didn't have to be you. Anyone who picked up the phone would have been fine. But in the end, you were the one who answered. That's right, I told you. No doubt about it. Listen, man. They have telephone clubs for this kind of thing. I am in the mood to get sweet talking. Are you rejecting me already? At least hear me out first. Nothing in business, so I'm hanging right there. I want you to play a game with me. This is sounding like any business. The rules are simple. Use friendly to item I ask for. What do you say? First thing I'm gonna say is what's in it for me. Page 413 of the phone book. The phone book under the phone. Open it up. You got 100 bucks. If you win the game, I'll build you an even bigger one. How about it? Still think there's nothing in it for you? Are you in a habit of leaving that much cash in a phone book? Anybody can talk to you. You're really not. I like that. I'll play your game. Really? Great. I appreciate it. Assess me the trouble of detonating the bomb by planting that phone book. In case you told me that.
What
the hell? Where? I had time on my And so I installed a bomb in the phone's handset and press off this button and kaboom. You got a little bit. Can you say that with certainty? It doesn't matter if you believe me or not. I don't need to trigger it.
Huh?
You're crazy, fuck. Well, what is it you want me to get for this game? For starters, how about you bring me a 9mm automatic pistol?
What?
A 9mm automatic? A goddamn gun? What the hell are you gonna do with it? No, I wouldn't concern yourself with what I need it.
Yeah.
I'm only interested in seeing if you can procure one. I ain't a fan of getting put to the test, but I can score that one for you. No problem. Have that cash ready. Will be once you get a 9mm automatic pistol. And get back to the payphone. Good luck. That sounds awfully familiar, like a movie I saw way back when. Oh, Tadmo, that's for Kiryu, not for Majima. Anyway, I was supposed to save here, damn it. Again, yeah. That went a bit longer than I expected. I guess I'll need to do more of the weapon procuring and stuff if I want to get that done as well. The salmon, and the soft shell turtle, and I don't know whatever else was it. Anyway, hope you all had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!